After colliding with the wall, this chair is all but in pieces.